you do your blood work every 3 months, right? And blood work back home used to cost me anywhere from $300 to like $600 every 3 months, right? Because lupus is a very expensive disease.
What are some of the complications that can occur as a result of having the disease, right?
So everything and anything, because the fact that it's autoimmune and it's affecting your healthy tissues, nothing prevents it from affecting anything.